You have a little, I tweeted tonight, I thought you had an extra gear tonight. You feel like you had that extra jump?
For sure. Yeah, feel a lot better. Feel almost like 100%. So, that's definitely nice to feel like that again. And, I thought our line really played well tonight, not just offensively, but defensively as well.
I guess they keep pressuring their blue line, whether it be down in their zone or up on the point as well, to just limit their time and space. Key in the victory tonight.
Yeah, for sure. They have, obviously a lot of skill forwards, but also their D-man can really carry the puck and make plays with it. So, I thought we did a really, really good job tonight of taking away their time and skill. And, we got the result that we wanted.
You're in the record book now, mm-hmm. 41 assists, the Leaf rookie record. How's that feel?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Obviously, it's nice to do it on a win. Didn't really do much, kind of got up to Z and kind of got the shot through. So, it's definitely pretty cool growing up in that city and, watching this team, for my whole life and, getting that accomplishment. But it's been a big help for my two line mates and, everyone on the team.
You guys have strung together quite a few victories lately. Does it feel like the playoffs is getting a bit closer, knocking down that door and getting in?
I think playing feels a lot tighter out there. Feels more like a playoff hockey game every game we play. So, that's obviously important for us to know what it's going to feel like when, if that happens. So we just got to stay positive in this room, play the way we wanted to. And, when that happens, then we're successful.
You guys have been really good on the road as well this season. Is there something to that? Like, what are you guys doing that you can bottle and sell?
I don't know. I just, we're getting a lot of good team chemistry off the ice, hanging out a lot with each other. And, I think we just come in the road. We don't feel any different. Obviously, Leaf fans travel everywhere. And, every game it feels like, most of the crowd's still Leaf fans. So it's definitely nice hearing that and, feeling them behind you.
I guess inevitably it begins with your goaltender, and he's been so good for so long.
Yeah, he was great again tonight for us. Like I said earlier, both our goalies, whenever they're in net, we feel really comfortable with them. Both of them make really big key saves for us at big moments. And once again tonight, Freddie did that. And, last game, Mac was there for us. And, they both have just been outstanding for us when they get in that net.
What stands out to you about JVR's ability to deflect the puck? We see him always working on it at the end of every morning skate, it seems.
Yeah, he's got a very good active stick in front of the net. Obviously playing with him this whole year and practicing with him, you really get a key sense of what he can do around that net. And, I know if he's around that net, just get in an area and, there's a good chance he's going to tip it down and, either create a rebound or get it in.